Jimmy. Ciro. Matei. Matei.
Right, we're looking at Miyakawa Takumi of Japan. She faces Malinda Kelmendi of Kosovo. Big attack from Kelmendi. Coach has already seen one of his fighters perform well today in the under 57 kilo category. Nora Zhakova losing out only to Yamamoto Anzu in the second round. That was a good, a really good contest. It's a second Kosovan. Let's a look at Miyakawa. And down on map four. Still Kitsu leading by Yuko and Wazari. 2:41 left in that match. Seconds left to go. Niokawa has picked up two penalties. Needs to get on the board. Needs to score here. Missed. A little desperate with that attack there, Niokawa. Mendy just proving that little bit too tricky for the Japanese. Could be there'll be no Japanese in the final. Niokawa looks as though she's not going to make this one. And time running out for Hashimoto Yuki as well. Miyakawa couldn't quite make it. Loses out to Kelmendi just on the back of those two penalties. But Hashimoto Yuki comes up, having been a Wazari and a Yuko down. Finishes off in style.
Thank you. Thank you, and we need it all.